Hello everyone, my name is Fat Rat in a Little Suit. Today we're playing Warthogs in Halo 2. So basically the rules are there are three players, there's two Warthogs. All of the players have to try to get the Warthogs. The person who doesn't get it is on foot, and they have to try to survive the two other Warthogs. Also, the two other Warthogs have to try to kill each other by bashing into each other.
Slayer.
And the mode is Slayer. No, that's mine. That's mine. How did that happen? What the heck just happened? Ah! Goodbye. I took a warthog! Entchief, you're gonna die. Oh wait, you're the warthog. BlueCarDoggo is out of the warthog. I'm an alien, not a Spartan. No. Ah! Ah! The aliens always win.
My guns weren't working.
Dual pistol.
So we're waiting for
the Warhawks. Oh yeah, we're waiting for the Warhawks to respawn.
So it's kind of
and it also takes a while.
Right.
Oh yeah, I can jump on his dead body. I just realized that. Oh, my legs! Ew! Ah! Where are you? Oh. Ah! No, it spawns! Dang it! I gotta get another pistol!
By the way,
BlueCarDoggo
on the left, me, and
dang it, I can't use that thing.
Bruh, I just died.
you. I just want to talk. Jeez. No, copyright. Dang it. This is my last mag.
I hear him coming.
My last magazine.
I'm going to die this day. Oh my gosh, okay.
No, I ran out of bullets. That's not good. There better be a pistol up here.
Is my wallet here? I don't think my wallet survived.
Oh my gosh, another pistol!
Come on, Wheel. Oh my gosh, I didn't know the car's body parts were interactable.
Wait, really? They are?
Yeah, you're able to play with them.
That's cool.
I know you're not.
Exactly. I wish there was fall damage. How come I jump so high?
Okay, that was
useful. Sir.
Okay, so what the heck? I'm dying so fast. Oh my gosh!
he's in these rocks!
Oh my god!
Oh my gosh, yes!
That was an accident.
That was literally a backlog. No, I'm not dying today. I'm not dying today.
Hot Wheels.
Hot Wheels, oh. Yeah! That was fun. Okay, guys, this is going to be the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.